Video 31. Hi, this is Video 31, creating your first invention. Now you must be excited because you already have a brilliant idea, right? In program number one, you have already think of something which you know you are excited about it. So you want to make that concept turn it into a prototype. Yeah. So in this video, I'm going to share you the various way of doing prototype, but more importantly, I want to share with you what are the prototype that I made for myself, you know. So it's through my own experience that I can share with you this sort of experiences, right? Then you can pick up some points from me. Okay, so talk about a prototype. Prototype is actually a type of a working model. The purpose is for you to demonstrate the proof of concept, POC, right? So let's say if you have a concept in your mind and then you want to talk to a manufacturer to manufacture the things for you, he will find it very, very difficult to manufacture for you. Let's say he's a plastic mold plastic maker. So he has to have a mold. Unless you show him something, then only he know what you're talking about. Or if you have a idea and then you need investment so that you know you can start to check out this business. So you talk to an investor, but the investor doesn't know what is it about, because he has to trust you. Now the trust is when you are able to do a POC, proof of concept. Okay, so the important thing for an inventor like you and me and all the technology developer, we actually have to no way, you know, we have to make the prototype. I cannot think of a way to convince people without having to do a demo, without having to do a proof of concept. I have not seen one. All right, so it's better for you to create something. Okay, now we talk about invention, right? Or technology. There are two. One is a tangible product. A tangible product like this, or a mouse, or I don't know what you have in your mind. Anything that you can hold in your hand. That is a tangible product, which is quite easy to make. All right, you either make it miniature, made of wood, made of plastic, even made of plasticine, made of metal, or whatever you think is you can to hold your hand into it and make it work. So that is one. A second is the process. Let's say you are doing mobile apps, it's a process, but then you have to do your coding and so forth. Then how you do your demo? You do a demo on a handphone, you show, see, you go to this page, you go to that page, you press, and then something will appear, and that is your system. You demo your system, all right? So I'm more of a inventor that make a tangible product. So I'm going to share you a few of my invention so that you can actually see it, okay? I also want to tell you, in this video, I'm going to show three of my inventions, mostly steel related. So it's quite easy for me to do. There are also other inventions which is very popular now. A prototype, a method of doing a prototype is by 3D printing. Alright, so in my other video, I will dedicate that video for 3D printing. So for this video, I'm going to demonstrate the pulley, aluminum pulley and coupling. See, it looks like something like that. It is actually extruded out. So what I do, I have to have that concept in my mind that, you know, first the extruder, aluminum extruder, has to extrude in a long length like this, and then after that I have to put into the machine to machine out so that it can turn into the shape that I want. It can be like this is a coupling. I also do pulley, and then once I have the shape, then I will assemble them. Once I assemble them, then I can roll it out to test it and see how it works. See, so a lot of interesting things will appear, you know, when you do the testing. This is not right, this is good, I never thought about this, never thought about that. So this is very interesting. I'm sure you're going to enjoy making a prototype also. All right, another product that I have is the outdoor air cooler. Many years ago, I have me and my friend, you know, we started making this cooler that is placed outside, that means outdoor. Then they can give out the air supply, and the air is evaporated with water. So you actually can feel a bit of mist, and you feel cool, you know, at the same time. So we make the model out of steel, and then we have a fan. You know, this fan is a very powerful fan. It sucks the air, and when it sucks the air into this air cooler, the air will go through a evaporating pad, and the evaporating pad is where it will cool the air through evaporation process. I think you learn in school, you should know. So when the air is blow out like this, wow, look at that, everybody enjoy on a hot day, during sports day, family event, any function, you know. So you can place this outside. So I was doing quite okay until China came in. When China product came into Malaysia, they look nicer than me, you know, they are bigger than me, and their cost is very, very cheap, so I cannot compete with them. But it was nice, you know. I had a good run. We sold quite a lot of units in Malaysia, right? So I was the first guy in the country to create this. This is also one of my famous product. It's called the mobile shower. So I begin by making the shower. First, I thought about the people on the street, the homeless people. They don't have food, so people give food. But I follow the people to give food, the NGO. But then I was looking at them and, oh, they look dirty. Maybe they should get a bath, you know. So then I came up with this first model. I use a broomstick, you know, those telescopic type. So I make the frame out of aluminium so that it's light. Then I can give it to the NGO. So after giving the food, then they can encourage the homeless people to take a bath. So they can scrub themselves, take the layer of dirt, and then wash their hair, and take away all the smell. So hopefully they get a job the next day. Huh? Then after that, I thought it was quite difficult because it was too light and very flimsy. Then I started to make the frame out of steel, like this one. So as you can see, this is a very sturdy, it stands very well, and it works very well as well. But the trouble is this frame is large, so I have to make them into section, and then I will put at the side and tighten with bolts. So there were too many bolts to put on, and it was a bit troublesome. So I improved the model. The next one is collapsible, meaning I just pull, open up like a briefcase, or it stand up so nicely. And then I have a tank next to it. All right, then I went to the version number four is actually also the same. I pull it out, but it's made of much lighter. It doesn't have a cover, it just have a canvas. And the palm, as you can see, the small little palm at the back, the palm is a tank with a palm inside, and you can pressurize the water. So this is really nice. You can watch this video. I enjoy my butt. I hope you enjoy the video too. Okay, I hope, you know, this video have given you a bit of information about how you make your prototype. First, you enjoy, you know, you really enjoy making it, and don't be too afraid to make the first one, because you won't get it right. Then you do the second one, the third one, and the fourth one, and so forth. You improve along the way. Okay, I wish you all the best, and you please enjoy the video. Okay, thank you.